also needs to include as a harmful practice things such as teenage pregnancy, child early and forced marriage, all of which have increased as a result of the COVID-19 pandemic. Furthermore, we need to enhance the visibility of other groups among children and adolescents who are immigrants, illegal immigrants, groups in